two titles. Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm. Five coming through.
I think the champ's got it. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is...
Oh, I think we're going to see it.
Lesnar!
F5!
Oh, my.
But champions need to finish the job.
Two!
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Determination.
Reigns turns that around. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
Reigns above. A championship level move.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Take more strength than he has left.
A lift up and a lift up power bomb.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Superman punch. And he's able to counter. Oh, a swift takedown.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Five, six,
up to seven now.
This could be it.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down. Reigns and Lesnar have taken shots that would have ended any other match.
But neither man is leaving tonight without a few new scars.
Determination from Reigns, committed to beating the Beast.
There he goes, right into the corner. Lesnar quick to counter.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Ooh, skull rattling. The champ looking worn out.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now.
Two.
Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Three.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Five. Six.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Seven.
And there's seven.
This is not good.
Eight.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. Sent right out of the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
One. Two. Three.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Six.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
He steps foot in the ring again. Watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Just mounted with punches and not.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
And down with the suplex. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And there's seven.
It's getting close. Oh, man.
For the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Oh, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
The head of the table cinches it in.
The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
This one win the. And look at him tapping. He's had enough.
Oh, what's going on now?
You know exactly what's going on. He decided he wanted to show up right here and distract this superstar.
Reigns had that scouted.
Kick to the gut.
Turning the tables.
Catches a punch.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
From the ring all the way to the floor. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Right to the ribs.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Reigns connects with a clothesline. Getting back into the ring.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Four.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Six. Seven.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Kick to the gut.
Champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
That's a bad landing.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Long fall, an even harder impact.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Yeah, you get the sense that Lesnar is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Three. Four.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Six.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Eight.
He's back on his feet. And ready to keep going, it looks like.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Was tossed. She got airline miles for that.
He'll head to the ring.
One, two, three.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Six.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him a count of seven.
Is this really
eight.
It?
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. And the title's changing hands.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner and WWE Champion,
can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.